What we're gonna do is one of the chemical properties for acid. There are four chemical properties for acid. We're just gonna do one today. This is the one of the four that usually you guys make a mistake in. Okay, so the one that we're doing today is acid reacting with metal to produce salt and hydrogen gas. So the acid I'm going to use today is hydrochloric acid reacting with zinc, okay, to get salt and hydrogen gas. Now, how do I get the salt? Very simple. The acid here, you got two. One H plus ion, another one is a chloride ion. What you're going to write here is just the anion. Okay, we're not going to write the cation. Huh? So you write the anion at the back, and then the metal goes in front. So you get zinc chloride. Now zinc is 2 plus, chloride is minus. So your zinc chloride is going to be ZnCl2 plus your hydrogen gas. And then what you're going to do, don't forget, after you write the chemical equation, you have to balance the equation. So I got 1H here, 2H there. So what I'm going to do now is, I'm going to put 2 in front here to balance it. So I got 2H now, and then I have 2Cl. So I'm going to go back and see the Cl here. The Cl here, I got 2. I'm going to leave it alone because it's balanced already. And then go to the next one, zinc. I got 1 zinc here, and I got also 1 zinc here, so it's balanced. So just leave it as that. This is your chemical equation for acid reacting with metal. Okay, for more chemistry videos like this, please like our tutorial.